Operation Perfect Sword. 3 days ago, Middle Eastern terrorists gained control of an Aegean Airlines airliner. The airplane is now stranded without fuel at Brussels Airport. Several hostages have already been executed. Your mission is to retake the airliner before further killings occur.
Samed Vezirzadeh. Remember that name. He's a major player in the oil mafia in Azerbaijan. Very rich, very powerful, very anti-Western. We've tied him to the attack at the Met, the nerve gas release in Oman, and now this airplane hijacking. He's not even bothering to cover his tracks. He knows that with the current political chaos in Azerbaijan, there's no way we can touch him through normal channels. The oil mafia controls more territory than the Azeri government does. As for this current situation, in exactly 1 hour, the authorities at the Brussels airport will send out tanker trucks to refuel the jet. That will be our window to strike. Follow the trucks across the tarmac and take out the bad guys.
Vezirzadeh's motives are unclear. He's obviously not helping his oil business by backing operations like this. It looks as though what we have here is an idealist. He's launched his own private war against the West, and he's funding it entirely out of his own pocket.
You're the best of the best. Remember that. You're the best of the best. Remember that.